Another year has passed since. You know, feels like a part of me has died. Why can't things just be the way they were?
Didn't mean anything.
Not to me, Ryan! I can't do this anymore.
Keep trying, okay? Just keep trying.
I love you.
I love you.
But I can't get the thought of the two of you out of my head!
You never carried a life. You've never felt it growing and moving inside of you. You never went to the washroom once more.
He's out to prove the ultimate power of the church. That evil exists and that only faith can stop it.
How?
Through exorcism.
I mean, Roger and I, he is a fantastic father. But my mother is so vehemently against me leaving the kids with him and Aiden that she just, the thought of two gay men, like, oh. Well, she would have rather we just cut them out of our lives the minute they came out.
Really?
In a lot of ways, this is the worst thing about Roger coming out.
Can I ask you a few questions?
Why, sure.
Are you currently in a relationship?
No, I'm not. Why, are you looking to have a date?
No. Could you probably tell me why you feel the reason was your relationship broke down?
Oh, well, that's an easy one. My ex-wife once asked me to help her wash the dishes, and, well, after I took my belt to her hide, she done throwed me in jail. So that was the end of that, and, you know, couldn't live with a woman like that. I'm sure you can understand.
No. Could you tell me why you decided to break up with your girlfriend?
Well, you know, she resorted to wearing track pants and a ponytail and mentioned something about a spot, an A spot or a B, I forget. Anyway, then she gave up on oral and, you know, a man can only do without so much, so kind of ended.
I'm just gonna wrap up my report, why relationships fail from right here on the street. Everyone's insane.